fresh start. The disgraced reality star wiped the slate clean when it came to his Instagram account. The 7th of November 2017, 11:07 p.m. Updated the 7th of November 2017, 11:14 p.m. Jeremy McConnell has deleted all the pictures from his Instagram account, telling fans there is too much negativity on his page. The 27-year-old, who was found guilty of an assault on ex-girlfriend Stephanie Davis over the summer, even removed any trace of his son caben-albi from his page. Jeremy McConnell has deleted all the images from his Instagram account. Jeremy wiped the slate clean. He later posted an Instagram story explaining his actions, writing, "Cleared my pictures, too much negativity off them." It's not the first time the troubled model has altered his social media accounts. Earlier this year, he removed all pictures apart from two of his son, leaving no sign of his ex, Steph. Jeremy's latest move comes after a recent trip to Turkey during a short break from his community service, which he has to complete after avoiding jail for attacking ex-girlfriend Steph Davis. He risks up to 24 years in a Turkish prison after being caught boasting about snorting lines of cocaine. He explained his decision on Instagram stories. He even removed pictures of his son caben-albi and footage exclusively obtained by the Sun online. He could be seen telling the camera, "You are all chickens. I've got coke in that thing villa, sitting there waiting for my nose to come." Jeremy also underwent a secret beard and hair transplant and got his teeth done during his stay. A source close to Jeremy told The Sun online, "Jeremy has a lot of exciting projects on the cards in 2018 and wants to look the best he can." As well as recently having his teeth done, HES now had a hair and beard transplant. While it's not clear what projects Jeremy has lined up, the star will be keen to get his community service over and done with. The former Celebrity Big Brother star was sentenced to 200 hours of community service by a judge last month after being found guilty of assaulting ex-girlfriend Stephanie Davis. Jeremy McConnell caught on camera boasting to packed bar in Turkey that helps "got loads of coke in my villa." Louise Redknapp determined to reconcile with Jamie as she regrets moving out. Suicide shock for Corey's Ken Barlow as grandson Adam overdoses on painkillers. Sia shares picture of herself after it is offered to be sold. Strictly's Craig Revel Horwood blasts fellow judge Shirley Ballas. Lucy Pinder looks gorgeous in pictures from her 2018 calendar. Instagram fan Lewis Hamilton invites you to see how rich he really is. Got a story emailed the gshowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.